Hello everyone, welcome to CAYIN Technology SMP-NEO series media player tutorial video. In this video, we will show you the way to create a full screen presentation with looping video playback. Step 1. Log in the SMP player's web manager and go to the display 1 in the playback page. Step 2. Locate the full screen video scheme in the scheme section and click the edit button beneath it. Then you will enter the edit scheme page. Step 3. Configure the video zone. Click the icon of the video zone or click the zone on the preview image. Step 4. Select a video source. SMP Player supports many video sources. You can play video files in SMP's media folder, streaming video from servers, live video from AV in connector, video files in a USB storage device, or central management from a CMS server. In this case, we select media files to play a video file in SMP's media folder. Step 5. Edit video playlist. Click Edit Playlist and select the video files we want to play. SMP will only play those files in the right column. You can arrange the order of those selected files in the right column. Just click the file and then click the Move Up or Move Down button. Please note that you need to upload files to the SMP players in advance. We will introduce more details about uploading files in another video. Then click the tick button and the selected file will be listed in the table. If you still want to adjust the order of the video playlist, simply move your mouse to that item. Press the left mouse button and drag it to the place you want. If you want to remove any item, just enable delete function and click the trash can button. Step 6. Customize your playback mode. You can set the display ratio of all your videos, or enable the random function to play video files randomly without following the sequence list in the table. If you don't want to play the audio of video files, press the mute button. For schemes with two video zones, we suggest you enable the mute function for one video zone, or you will hear sounds from both two zones. Step 7. Click Save to complete the configurations. Step 8. Now click Play. Then the SMP player will start to play back full screen videos in a loop. If you want to change configurations, you can click the icon of Video 1 Zone on the upper right corner of the scheme section as a shortcut without entering the scheme page. For detailed usage of all playback functions, please refer to SMP's online help. Thank you for watching and thank you for choosing CAYIN Technology.